Brady was diagnosed with congenital heart disease. He was hospitalized the day he was born.
The home monitoring program they did between his PA, after his PA band surgery and before the bidirectional Glenn.
As the baby transitions out of the ICU setting to the step down unit, as we're preparing that family for discharge, they're introduced to the home monitoring program.
We were apprehensive about it at first, but it also felt good to be able to play a part in Brady's care. And the thing that felt the best was being able to have him at home and have him be a normal baby.
The families in the clinic, they get to know the home monitoring team and home monitoring nurses, and they're the people that they're in touch with on the phone on a consistent weekly basis, going over their oxygen level measurements, how they're feeding, how their weight gain is doing. So I think this provides some level of consistency and comfort for the families.
If there was anything that raised a red flag for us, we were able to call. They would either talk us down off the ledge or say, hey, you better bring him in here. We need to have this checked out.
By having this equipment in the home, we hope to be able to respond quickly to what could be a very subtle change.
The nursing staff, the doctors, everyone has treated Brady well and treated us well.
Mm-hmm. They're kind of like family now because, you know, we've interacted with them so much.
Now with this information, we can offer reassurance without that extra visit. It is the physician, the surgeon, the family, the nurses, all working together towards that common goal of a healthy baby gaining weight, going into their second stage as healthy and in best condition as they possibly can.